Fisher had been making pens for a lot of years. He had invented what's known as the universal pen refill, and then he created the Fisher Space Pen. It is still in use today. It's still made in Boulder City, Nevada, and it saved the lives of the Apollo 11 crew.